and sisters. I know that was just a little bit of lightning for you. Do you feel the anointing? Do you feel it? I know I feel it. Now, I have a story to tell you. This is about a real live man. A man, a general butt naked. Down there in that Liberia, Monrovia, Africa, the land of Ebola. Now they're getting them young children hopped up on the drugs. Yes, on the drugs. And they're performing atrocities. The eating of human flesh. And this, brothers and sisters, is a story of General